time for all the athletes to get felicitated.
The first category is 5 km boys. The first position goes to Prince Kumar was 2019 batch. Second position to Abhay Katyar was 2019 batch. And the third position is backed by Hari Kewal Goan 2020 batch. Can we have all three on the stage, please?
And now for 800 meter girls, we have on the third position Megha, second position Anamika Sinha, and on the first position Pallavi Chaudhary.
Now next for 800 meter boys, the third position is backed by Ojaswi, second by Abhay Katyar Vos, and first position is backed by Nitin Srivastava.
Now for 400 meter girls, we have on the third position Khushi Sharma, on the second position, Lavani Vatsal, and on the first position again, Pallavi Chaudhary.
For 400 meter boys, we have on the third position Muhammad Arif, second position Priyanshu Kumar, and first position is backed by Yash.
Sorry, they couldn't be available. For 200 meter girls, we have on the third position Pallavi Chaudhary, on the second position Purnima, and on the first position Anam.
For 200 meter boys, the third position is backed by Sayam Kesari, second position by Priyanshu Kumar, and first position by Lakshya Gautam.
Now, for 100 meter girls, we have on the third position Anamika Sinha, on the second position Deeksha Yadav, and on the first position Anam.
For 100 meter boys, we have on the third position Ankur Tiwari, second position Nitin Srivastava, and first position is backed by Lakshya Gautam.
Next we have long jump girls. For the third position, we have Khushi Sharma, on the second position Himanshi Singh, and on the first position Deeksha Yadav.
All three positions backed by 2022 batch.
So moving on,
the long jump for boys, the third position is backed by Rakesh Kumar Bose, second position by Lakshya Gautam, and first position by Nitin Srivastava.
Next, we have short put throw girls category. The third position goes to Pravneet Kaur, second position to Kajal, and first position to Shailja Malik.
For short put throw boys, the third position is backed by Prabhat Kumar Bose, second by Lakshya Gautam, and first position by Rakesh Kumar Bose once again.
Next, we have discus throw girls category. The third position goes to Sangeeta Singh, second position to Durre Nayab Safa, and first position again to Shailja Malik. Can we have a huge round of applause for them?
Next for discus throw boys, the third position is backed by Fazal Gautam, second by Kuldeep Sagar, and first position by Lakshya Gautam. Now let's move to the final event, the tug of war. The runner-up team is 2019 batch. So may I call upon the stage Upendra Awasthi boss, Vipin Singh boss, Sanidhya Singh boss, Abhay Katiyar boss, Swapnil Arya boss, Mohammed Shoaib boss, Ashutosh Jaiswal boss, Pawan Pandey boss, Ajit Pandey boss, Osaf Ahmed boss, Rakesh Kumar boss, and Ehsan boss.
Next, we have the winners of Tug of War Boys, Ankur Tiwari, Sazal Gautam, Manish Nain, Lakshya Gautam, Shagun, Shubham Maurya, Vishal, Manav Gupta, Manish, Vishwajit Kumar, Rajat Sahu, Siddhant Gangwar, Rahul Vashne, Akshay Gautam, and Sarvesh. That's quite a team. Next, we have the tug of war in the girls category, and the runner-up was 2022 batch.
Anamika Sinha, Anam Khan, Himanshi Singh, Khushi Sharma, Kajal, Toshika Devedi, and Rachita Raj. Thank you. Now the winners of tug of war girls 2020 batch: Pravneet Kaur, Simran Gupta, Sangeeta Singh, Sakshi Chahal, Yashi Verma, Kirti Vashisht, Pallavi Chaudhary, Dipali Singh, Shalini Kanojia, Megal, Kritika, Paisi and Trishti. Now, last, we have certain medals for those who have excelled in the online games. First is COD. The first team is Team SOF. Rahul Varshney, Manish Nain, Siddhant Gangwar, Jitesh Samaddar and Rohit Hyanki.
Duty calls and they come. Can we have them on stage? Second prize goes to Survey Corps, which are Manav Gupta, Sahil Gupta, Adirit Shukla, Amrendra Patel and Aditya Vimal. Can we have them on stage? Manav, Sahil, Adirit, Amrendra and Aditya.
And the third positions are backed by Vinoobs, Sandeep Kumar, Arvind Kumar, Saurabh Singh, Abhijit Singh and Ashutosh Tripathi. The most skilled man of the tournament is Dr. Shireen Warrior Boss.
We do not have them here today. So let's move on to the PUBG event. And the first position was backed by Maculo Papiul and they were Ritesh Agarwal, Prashant Rao, Sheikh Faisal and Abhishek Katyar. They're not here.
The second positions are backed by four beasts: Prashant Jha Boss, Priyanshu Shaw Boss, Siddharth Vashne Boss and Abhishek Gautam Boss.
A huge round of applause. The third prize goes to the intruders: Samarth Verma, Yash Sunera Boss, Anandit Tripathi Boss and Saurabh Mishra Boss. Can we have Samarth Verma Boss, Yash Sunera Boss, Anandit Boss and Saurabh Boss?
Now at last we have two more prizes for the football tournament.
Highest goal scorer of the tournament, Saif Abbas.
A
goalkeeper of the tournament, Shashwat Singh.
With that, we come to a conclusion to our felicitation ceremony for the Avensis program. I would like to thank all the faculty members who came on the stage and graced us with their presence. Thank you so much, sir.
Congratulations to all the participants.